Nathan Gordon gets them away. Can he go back to back in feature race wins here at the Castro Ledge Lismore Speedway? He's got Matthew Layton, wants to slide in and say, no, I want this one. Besseling gets out very wide, three cars wide. That lets the Graham car through, but Besseling fights back. That's Nathan Gordon. Just get through. Aaron Hall into third. Jack Graham for Besseling being shuffled back to fifth. Now Graham's got his nose into third down the back straight. Great battle back there for fourth and fifth. So Nathan Gordon takes that tight line. Matthew Layton, he wants to have a go. He's going to have that go wide. Nathan Gordon is the protector. He will protect that lead no matter what. You'll know that Matthew Layton is very close to him. He has to get down the inside, down the back straight. Nathan Gordon closes the door. Oh, they hit that right. They hit at the same time. So no advantage. Nathan Gordon just gives that little bit of a moment there. Oh, Graham's gone around in front of us. 54 car, Jack Graham loses it on the start finish line. That brings on the amber light. To go with this restart. And away we go. Nathan Gordon gets him away nicely. They do this side by side restarts. Aaron Hall very quick as well. He's trying to keep Layton out wide. He's Besseling. No slouch either. A close look to Stouch, but it's Nathan Gordon who continues to lead. Can he go back-to-back feature races here at the Castro Ledge Lismore Speedway? Out wider this time. That's going to give Layton, you can see down the inside. Gordon comes back and closes the door. And got away with it. Oh, Nathan, there's daylight under your car. Right out there in turn three. Just pulling back a bit. He's now being shuffled out wide. So we've got Nathan Gordon back to third. Aaron Hall split up to second. Besseling's watching it all happen. And Matthew Layton says, where'd they go? Am I out in front? All on my own. The third best one was giving him a run for his money there for a moment. Nathan up on the inside of Aaron Hall. And a little smack on the knees. Does that hit him? He's through. And Besseling's got through as well, but not for long. To see what's going on behind him. Nathan Gordon, three laps to catch up. Here comes Besseling, trying to get around the outside of Hall. He wants to get up on that podium at the moment. The guaranteed ones are Matthew Layton and Nathan Gordon. So it is a fight between Aaron Hall in third and Besseling in fourth. Two laps to go for our leader. Chasing glory, just chasing each other. White flag out for Matthew Layton. He is a clear leader. Nathan Gordon. 81, Matthew Layton. Nathan Gordon gets second. Andrew Holberg. Chris Besseling fourth. And almost to the wall. Then back to Jack Graham and Ashley Graham. Miles White and the big bow picks up seventh. But Matthew Layton.